Welcome to the Sleep Project Phase 2 Guided Meditation. Find somewhere that you can lie down and relax without being disturbed. Take time to get as comfortable as you need. Let's start focusing on our breathing. Slow down. Take a big, deep breath through your nose and exhale through the mouth. Breathe in. And out. And in, and breathe out. Notice your chest rising and falling. With each breath, sink deeper and deeper and deeper into the bed. Keep focusing on your breathing. Slow, deliberate breaths. Feel your body relaxing and unfurling. Let go of any tension being held in your body. This is as easy as just releasing your grip on the tension and the stress. Let it go. Let it float away like clouds. Now listen to the piano. Hear the unique tone and the color. Listen to the repetitions of the notes. Now, what else can you hear below the surface? What does it sound like to you? the smells around you. What is the most present thing that you can smell? Now, using your powerful sense of smell, find a secondary scent, the one that's not as dominant. What else can you smell? Now be aware of your body as it grows heavier and heavier. As you continue to relax, keep letting go of any of the tension. Feel your head resting on your pillow. Bed support your body. Feel where your body makes contact with that which is not your body. Now feel the air as it enters your nose, this cool air on the inhale. And feel the warm air as you exhale. Start to slow down and sense the heart pushing blood through your system. This here, this is who you are. Not your role. Not your title, not your successes or your missteps. You right here in this body. This is you. Worthy of love, worthy of peace, worthy of joy. You in this very moment have breath and have all that you need. Thank you. There's no struggle involved in being you. Right here, right now. You are loved. You are accepted. You have yes written over your life. So be at rest. And be at peace. Sense this piece being mirrored in the melodies of the piano. From this place of peace, start to be mindful of all the things that you're grateful for. There's no need to dig deep. Just be attentive, and your mind will make you aware of the many things that you have in your life that give you reason to be grateful. This can be as simple as being grateful for the air in your lungs. Or for family. Or maybe for the family that you choose. For books, for music, for art that conveys deep meaning to you. For comfortable bed sheets. For rainy days curled up on the couch. For trees. For the color green. For the 1,000 daily rituals which give our life meaning. Thank you. we start to pair this gratitude with the awareness of all the good things that we already have. We start to see the people around us not as commodities, not as people who can give us something. Not as people to try and impress. But people that we can now share with. People that we've been trusted with. To impart kindness and community to. Be grateful that right here, right now, you are enough. Let the piano play peace and rest over you. Now be at rest, be at peace, and sleep well.